Oh, I've done that before. I've done all sorts of the Hey You Guyses. Yeah, it's a compilation, dude. Need a compilation of all my Hey You Guyses. Hey You Guys. Alright. You ready? Three, two, one. Hey You! That was so terrible. Fuck it, we'll keep it.
You have a quick little cut in from Future Sick Slothy here. I was going back editing this and I realized that the guy I was playing with, he's in and out throughout a decent amount of the series. Burning Toast, Mason, whatever the fuck you want to call him. His audio didn't save, like, at all to that whole episode. Well, not at all, but his audio comes and goes throughout it. So it's a little weird, but just bear with it, you know? I just didn't want to skip a whole section of the game, so there we go.
Press Y to open the challenge menu. Bro, you better shut the hell up. Craft a new melee weapon? That's not where I'm supposed to be, huh? Oh my. Oh, okay, we're good. No, I was talking to myself. I can't stand you. This guy, bro. This guy needs. Oh my God. Bro, he just lost his fucking son. He just lost his son. What?
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body, but it requires deep focus. Let go of your anger. Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Voice. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body, but it requires deep focus.
Is he
Let
Mr.
go of your
Butler?
anger,
Butler man?
And listen to the sound of my voice.
Oh.
You can do this.
What?
I should. You can do this.
Better talk before I lose my patience.
He just fucking death threatened him. Jesus. I'll talk.
That was easy. Better talk before I lose my patience.
You know what they say about no honor and all that? I'll talk.
That was. You just got a suit?
I don't know how I got it, bro. Look at that.
Yo, I gotta check if I got one. Holy shit.
Start talking.
Sure! I got lost in the field.
Good enough.
Good. Start talking. Don't get complacent.
Sure! I got lost in the field.
Good enough for me.
Good. But don't get complacent. You've come so far, Jason.
That's all right. Yo. Oh. That's so tough. That is so fucking sick. Oh my god. Nah, but Night or not Nightwing, Red Hood skins, bro. Holy shit, bro. Look at this one. Here.
Checking it out.
That's the one I just got.
Yo, wait, go to that. That one's sick. But that one's so cool, actually.
That's the basic.
Really?
Yeah, and then I got that one.
That's sick. Okay. Oh, I fuck with that one. Gear one, okay. Nor? Demon's kind of cool. Eh. That's so metal, dude. That gives me,
Have you ever seen the metal... Have you ever seen the Metal Cooler movie?
Oh, actually, fun fact about the Metal Cooler movie.
This is gonna echo so bad. Whatever, dude. Look at this one.
Nice. Shinobi's tough. Talon's pretty okay. That one is so cool, though.
I know.
You wanna see what my knighthood's gonna be like? I'll show you all this. So this is base. This one. That one's pretty sick.
Yeah, kind of looks like Red Scorpion. Looks like fucking John Wick, dude.
Look at that, though.
That's pretty sick.
That is tough. And then this is
my hood. True. No. Oh no, I had one, yeah. It was the gray one, yeah.
Sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night, expecting Bruce to call me for help. And then I remember. Sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night, expecting Bruce to call me for help.
I was worried.
And then I remember. Old habits, I suppose.
I thought it might have been one of you calling just now.
I was worried.
You and Bruce probably did that every night.
Old habits, I suppose.
I was out on my own. Didn't you? You and Bruce probably did that every night when I thought I was out on my own.
But I can't go back to how I used to be. Bruce showed me a path, and I
can't be
like him, Alfred.
And I'll be here to support you.
But I can't go back to how I used to be.
Gotham is in good hands.
Bruce showed me a path, and I'm sticking with it.
And I'll be here to support you. Gotham is in good hands.
Complete knighthood challenges for Monk. Yeah. Yeah, I can hear you. I muted you during the cutscene. Yeah. What was I gonna say now? Oh, right here, I'm goofy. Time strike training. We should just have to head over here, right? And then be able to...
In the heat of battle, remember to not rush. Time your strikes well to build momentum and fight.
Attack as the attack builds an enemy attack block from time strike.
In the heat of battle, remember to not rush. Time your strikes well to build momentum and fight.
Thank you.
This is weird. I don't think I'm supposed to do it. Yeah, me too. There it is. There it is.
As expected. Well done. You've come so far, Jason. As expected. Well done. You've come so far, Jason.
Yeah, I'm just reading some shit, trying to fucking concentrate. Reading's hard. Leave me alone. You should be. Oh, this is such a shitty menu to navigate. How can we unlock that? Oh, okay. Alright, well, I guess you're ready to go on a patrol? That's what I was doing too. Bro, that Alfred cutscene be sad as hell, bro. Alright, I'm out. Pressing the wrong fucking button. That's what was happening there. What do you mean? Time your strike.
Stop running!
You know what's happening. Hurry up!
You just got one. You have to time it as it's about to hit him. You have to hit X again.
You know what's something. Hurry up.
Oh.
Yeah. Yes.
Sick.
Yeah. No, just do that one. That one's all that's important.
I did this one.
Oh, okay. God, you fucking laugh like Seth Rogen. I can't handle you. Go on patrol. Yeah. Well, okay, there it is. I just sent you an invite. I hope you play as Batgirl. I'ma keep it a bean, bro.
Carol.
And? Might have been. Bro! Look at your dumbass flying around over there. Fucking look at you, bro. I should go beat the shit out of these people. Oh, they're gone. Not me, bro, you goofy bitch. Yo, you see this bright red one over here? Let's go do that. Yeah. I have a feeling those might be more difficult ones and probably yield more rewards or something. Bro, I gotta where the fuck am I going, dude? Jesus. You too, bro? Protect the vehicle. Defeat enemies with two throws. Oh. Aerial attack, bitch! I just shot the shit out of that person, dude. Drop kill, motherfucker. No playing around this time. We break them out and get moving. Right? Bro. Oh, you have to defeat him with a throw? This shit gives me like mad Spider-Man. Fucking. Like with the open world. God damn it. Come here. Get your ass off a bus. Into a bus. Oh, you got it! Is that it? How'd you get to that menu here? Sorry, I was reading again. It's difficult for me. Do you see the waypoint I marked? Not for me. Go on your map, over to the right, there's a person running with a bag of money. Looks like Monopoly Man. On the back computer. That should already been happened by me. I did stop. I started. I've been wheeling most of the drive, but I stopped. So you'll beat it eventually. Is indeed Red Hood. This guy knows what he's talking about. Nope. 400 meters. Yep. You were at like 700 or so when it did that? Yeah. That's what I kind of feel like. No season. That's what I'm saying. Officers requested on Lady Trinity warehouse. Robbery in progress. Oh, drop kick through this dumb ass. Yeah. Ooh. Ooh. I don't know why I turned into a fucking dog. Oh, here he is.
Grateful you're still breathing.
We know how to believe I just got it.
Grateful you're still breathing.
Pretty much, yeah.
We know how to get the job done.
We're almost at the scene. We're not over here now. Cross the bridge to the witness one. Yeah. Yeah. Oh.
Drop your weapons.
Bug him.
We've got him. Look alive. Gage to the mail bitch left.
Drop your weapons.
No, where'd my bike go? No, 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 no. Almost 90% one of those cops just said go, go, gadget on. It's definitely slower wheeling. I caught up to you and I'm way past you now. Not way past you, but like... Ambush takedown? Mark enemies? Okay, we gotta be a little sneaky here then. I don't remember how to mark them. Yeah, if you're in a certain mode... You know what I mean? Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Okay, there we go. Damn. Ooh, behind the back. Behind the back. Give it to him for the one time. Steal your kill. I know. No, wrong one. Beat the shit out of this motherfucker. There we go.
Our friends are gone.
Whoa, we got the ambush takedown. And that kind of gets rid of stealth. Oh, Mason, you missed a chest over here, good fella.
My friends are gone. I can't stay here.
I'm wondering it. That's what I'm... That's what I'm afraid of.
I can't stay here.
Yeah, me either. I thought I seen a wrecked one down here. Business? Whoa! 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 Yep. That's true. I did not. That was kind of wild. Just caught me kind of off guard. No steez. I don't care that you broke your elbow. God, that is so fucking brutal. Oh, yeah, yeah. Whoa. God damn it.
Guess I'll have to finish this on my own. Over this way. You know this one.
It's a really weird angle. There we go.
I'll have to finish this on my own.
Damn!
You know this
that
one.
Is way too way too much athleticism out of that man, dude. That's what I'm saying, bro. I'm trying to figure out how the fuck to change my gear after I craft it. Oh, okay. That makes so much more sense. Yeah, me too. But... what? There's smoke bombs?
Finally found it.
I don't know. It's so much faster on my bike, but this is so much more fun. Yeah. Just crimes. Committing them, stopping them, you know the works. Red Hood's the name, crime's the game. What? What should I do, bro? So I think that red one is like premeditated crime stopped, so.
Happy to have you back.
Did it? How'd you used to check that?
I feel like this chore app thing is biased.
Happy to have you back.
Really?
I feel like this chore app thing is biased.
There we go. Did you? I don't have anything to craft on this suit.
That is pretty sick.
Pretty iconic. Just craft new ones. That's what's up. Yeah, he is. Oh, we have to interrogate freaks and the mob. Apparently we didn't do that enough when we were out on patrol. I guess off on patrol we go. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And stop any premeditated crimes, because that'll help us get, our next knighthood thing. This will be our first knighthood thing, I think. No, it's your ability. Like those kind of deals. Like your RB shit. Yeah. We really don't. Might be. I guess we're here. Silent takedown on marked targets and an ambush takedown. Units required, your fourth and grand. We've had reports of gang activity. You can do both? Go for it. Or, no, wait. Look over one. Look over your right. At that one down there. You're right. And then I'll do ambush, you do silent.
You got any final words before I kill
you? You're right. The one banging on the door closest to you. Yeah, you do silent, I'll do ambush. 3, 2, 1, go. It didn't work. I thought it was gonna, but we were a little off. Oh. Damn. Strike, throw, team up attack. Me too. Big guy's an issue, bro. No steez. Please do. I'll take out the big guy. Wait. Why the fuck does it show that above his head? Can I grab him?
They're not coming back.
Me then.
They're not coming back.
Thank you.
Time for me to leave. Yeah, fuck. Alright, I'm heading to the faction mob one, the armed robbery. But yeah, there's multiple we can do. It is in fact Red Hood. Yeah. U-turn? Why does he keep telling me to U-turn, bro? Oh, I gotta be on the bridge. I haven't even tried it. Not me turn, you turn. I thought so. Sure. I'll just shoot him out the way. No. The leech. Fucking howdy playing GTA, dude. You're Willy and you're Wonka, my guy. When you see me, and you leave me when you live in Tokyo. Bro, did I take a wrong fucking turn? I am so lost. No, I didn't. Yo, I guess I'm here. Reports of gang activities, Mason. There's gang related activities, bro. Exactly. What? Where's it at? Oh, over there. Oh, I see. Let me fucking hurdle this shit, dude. Perform silent takedown on marked targets. Okay, I can do that. What the fuck? I guess I can't.
Hurry up before them here.
There we go.
Be over.
You just call me Red Mask? You know damn well that ain't my fucking name. Hello!
Gotham
Scum. Damn! I drop kicked the shit out of that boy. I'm wondering if you can interrogate premeditated crimes. Maybe? I'm not sure.
Looks like we're ready.
I wasn't paying that much attention. Thank you.
Look at this big fucker, dude. Yep. Did you just get rewards? I didn't even go to the armed robbery, bro. I found a different orb on accident. Yeah. It's a fucking tough one, dude. Gee whiz. Yeah, I'm still to it. Because it gave me rewards for a round. I didn't even fucking protect the witness. That shit failed. Yeah. It was one of those, like, three round ones, and there was a bunch of fucking... It was like the one we were just at. Together. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Is it a freak or a mob? There's fucking cops here and shit now too. I gotta get the fuck out of here, dude. This is not good for my health. Dude, this guy's fucking relentless, dude. Yeah. Vance, I'm in this bitch. I'm in this bitch.
Just a bit more. Move that money.
Damn it, I was trying to tell you. Yeah, I found one of those earlier. I don't know if I have the health to do this. I don't have the health to do this. Yeah. No. That last one fucked me. Oh, he just got here too. I was going Ultra Instinct for a second. Pretty badass. Pretty badass from my point of view.
Stay down.
Yeah, just start beating the shit out, motherfucker, saving my life, dude. On some superhero type shit.
Party's over. Gotta go.
That is not all those. We got more of those.
Lockdown starting now.
What the hell's happening? What? Oh, this. If that's when you're heading to, that's when I'm heading to, because I'm dead ass like one shot right now. It's a crime. You still can't fucking swim. Yeah. We're probably better off hitting the armored truck to the right. Because since we have to cross that bridge. Yeah, I'll probably die without it, so. What the fuck can I call my fucking bat cop, dude?
Hurry up.
Oh, well, we can just do this right here. There's a chest.
Hello?
what you mean.
Don't let him get away! Consider this a lesson!
You're not done yet.
Help me up?
Oh, you want.
She ain't dead. She's dead.
You're not done yet.
Oh, you want.
We got a chest here, Mason. Made a SpongeBob noise when I came back there. Shut the fuck up. Hey, yo, when we're back at the Belfry, you know what Boy Wonder, right? Told him we might got a thumper. I'm all on, like, Shumper right now. Bro, I feel like fucking Spider-Man from Walmart doing this shit, bro. Oh, I know. Whoa! Hey, big fella, take it easy. Yeah. Sideways fucking kick the shit out of you, move. This guy played, dude, this guy played D-line. There's no goddamn way. Damn! Beat the shit out of him, bro. That's team cohesion. Oh. Do you see my arms?
Sorry for the bad guys.
That's power I just unlocked.
Yeah, that works.
By completing the crimes.
I almost killed
the guys.
Sorry for the bad guys.
Check your Dark Hood challenges. Go to the challenge tabs, go look at Knighthood. I didn't complete it. Yes. See, that one's better, but like it does not look that good. Like suits that I'm crafting. I'm gonna get it because it's better, but I don't like the look of it as much. Is there a worse? Huh. Oh, well, I guess you can just do that. Yeah. Oh, God, this is fucking dumb. All right, let's head to this next one. Oh, you're already there. Oh, well, you got that one handled? One just popped up near me, too, so. Huh.
Yeah.
Is that what that means? Damn! There. There's a whole fucking shit show going on over here. Two big guys! Hit him with the extra fucking damage. Some big damage in here. Okay, fuck that. I guess I don't know what it does. Those are the last fucking guy too.
Over here, I'm down.
Well, I'm on my way to you. Oh. Well, that fucking checks. You need me? Okay, I'm on my way. What the fuck? GPS just mixed me out of my goddamn shoes, dude. I just ran someone over. They're dead. Shit. I was born in the dark. I can be a hero, baby. She didn't see that shit coming. Damn. Yeah, jump his ass. Oh, I powered up for nothing. Yeah, that shit was corny
as
hell.
Good. Yeah.
We know how to get the job done.
Yes, sir. No. That's true. That's true. That's smart thinking. God damn it, no. This is some fuck. Please give me poison ivy ass vibes right now. There's two more. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Knew it was around here.
I believe so.
Knew it was around here.
Yeah. Yeah, it's three more for me too. Yeah. Oh, it's gonna be one more, big fella. That's what this helps you do too.
There we go.
Fuck, took me long enough to get that goddamn batarang, dude. Gee whiz. Yep.
There we go.
And that's these guys.
Shit, miss. Red Hood, he's here.
That's true. Oh, I can shoot too, dude. Fuck you, Keezy.
Shit, miss. Red Hood, okay, he's here. Okay.
He's fucking kneecapped him. It's a hell. Power right back up again then. It do be, except fucking Nightwing's a fucking a-hole to fucking Red Hood here, bro. What?
They're not coming back.
Yeah. What do you mean? Well, I punch him with, like, the barrel of the gun, too. It's kind of weird. It's both. A lot of elbows and kicks, too. There was a chest back here.
Time for me to leave.
There we go. Off to the right. Robinson Park.
Someone there? Better check that.
It's the one with the, it's the... It's like grayed out. Shit. Well, question mark, I mean.
Do
you have fun with that?
Shit.
Got a 20 on Nightwing. Not really good. Weird path. Oh my god. I say, oh no, it's Red Hood. Yeah. But I thought.
Be careful of that Red Hood.
The chest of this pistol.
Be careful of that Red Hood.
Oh, there's like multiple chests in this area.
Ready to play. Better go see Ma!
Damn, dude. Have you ever beat the fuck out of one motherfucker with another motherfucker? Damn! Yeah, we gotta get perfect of age. Remember, we gotta get the evades. Perfect evades. Bonus challenge. Oh, is it? Oh, I just accidentally powered up. Okay, I ain't gonna be able to. Oh,
Big fuck, dude. I cannot do this right now, bro. Not in this economy. God, I'm getting the fucking piss beat out of me though. Jeez.
Alright. Woo! Still gotta take out the track.
You do that. I know you almost lost sight of me. I didn't fucking know. Jeez. Beat the shit out of that motherfucker. Oh, call me, bro. That shit was wild. Do I get out of here, dude? Up here? Yes, that'll do her. Go to the fucking vent. Oh my. Hello?
Yeah.
too.
Well, they have to be mob too, which is kind of like annoying. The freaks are dressed like punk rock people. And I'm pretty sure the mob is just like everyone else.
What was that?
I believe so. That's a freak. God dang.